हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड एन्जॉइंग एट होम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट यूज ऑफ दिस एंड दैट। यू ऑल टू लिसन केयरफुली दिस। टू सेंटेंस आर गिवन हियर। फर्स्ट इज वी यूज दिस फॉर वन ऑब्जेक्ट दैट इज नियर अस, एंड सेकेंड इज वी यूज दैट फॉर वन object that is far from us. Okay, I mean to say that the thing is far away from us, but it is one in the count. At that time we will use that there. And the thing we can touch easily, at that time we will use this there. Okay, you can see some sentences are given here with this or that. You all to listen carefully. First point is, this is a mat. This mat is very near us. We can touch it easily. So you can see this is used here. Second is, that is a bird. That bird is flying in the sky. We cannot touch it easily. So you can see here that is used here. Next is, this is a car. A car is running on the road. We can touch it easily. So you can see in this sentence, this is used here. Next is, that is a cloud. A cloud is in the sky. We cannot touch it easily. So you can see in this sentence, that is used here. Next is, this is a bun. We can touch this bun easily. So you can see in this sentence, this is used here. Next is, that is a fan. That fan is very far from us. So you can see in this sentence, that is used here. Next is, this is a cat. This cat is very near us. We can take it easily. So you can see in this sentence, this is used here. Next is, that is the moon. The moon is shine at night. We cannot touch it easily. So you can see in this sentence, that is used here. Next is, this is a table. This table is very near us. We can take it easily. We can touch it easily. So you can see in this sentence, this is used here. In the last, that is an aeroplane. That aeroplane is flying in the sky. We can see it, but we cannot touch it. So you can see in this sentence, that is used here. I hope you must have understood this very well. I mean to say that the thing is far away from us, but it is one in the count. At that time, we will use that there. And the thing we can touch it easily, at that time, we will use this there. Okay? We are going on skill ring. Skill reel is there. Fill in the blanks with this or that. Some sentences are given here. First sentence is blank. Is a cow. You can see a cow is here. This cow is very near us. So I write here this. Like this. Second sentence is, blank is a balloon. That balloon is very far from us. So I write here that. Like this. Third point is, blank is a hut. This hut is very near us. We can go inside easily. So I write here this. Like this. Next is, Blank is a cloud. That cloud is very far from us. It is in the sky. So I write here that. Like this. Fifth point is, blank is a kite. This is a kite. This kite is very near us. I can take it easily. So I write here this. Like this. Sixth point is, blank is a car. That is a car. That car is very far from us. So I write here that. Okay. Seventh point is, blank is a sun. That sun is very far from us. So I write here that. Like this. Eighth point is, blank is a girl. This is a girl. This girl is very near us. I can hug her easily. So I write here this. Like this. Ninth point is, blank is a child. This child is very near us. I can take it easily. So I write here again this. In the last, blank is the moon. That moon is shining at night in the sky. So I write here that. I mean to say that the thing is very far away from us, but it is one in the count. At that time we will use that. But the thing, we can touch it easily, we can take it easily. At that time we will use this there. I think you must have understood this very well. You have to do this work in your English textbook. If you have any doubt, so you can call us. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.